less in freezing fog is possible in portions of the coastal plain, Sand Hills and Southern Piedmont until 10 a.m. this morning, resulting in hazardous driving conditions due to low visibility and potential frost on bridges. If driving, slow down, use your headlights, and leave plenty of distance ahead of you. Also, be alert for frost on bridge decks causing slippery roads.